attention.
Can I just ask, for this next gig that you got coming up, what are you debating doing? Do you have, like, more crowd work like you did in that?
No, I think they just want me to sit there and sign autographs, I think. That's what they usually do in a car show, from what I mean.
I remember the guy showed me an ad for this car show, and here's the headline.
Oh, no.
Howard Stern's
Ronnie. They take it down. It was taken down 30 minutes after it was put up.
It sure looks like I'm appearing.
No.
Your name is big.
Well, Howard Stern appearing.
It was taken down as soon as I saw it.
What?
I had it taken down. I changed it.
All right.
But really, is this Howard Stern appearing?
Howard Stern's Ronnie Mund appearing. So it's like, if you don't know what's going on, you think Howard Stern's appearing.
No, I had it taken down. I yelled at the guy immediately. Believe me.
You and your appearances.
I walk over
to the face. I want to stick my head in a hole when Ronnie appears because he's, fucking whores and,
No, it's a car show. It's cool.
I know. Did you say my name out?
No, I did. And the guy fucked up and I woke him up out of bed at 6:15 in the morning.
There was an audio commercial too. Howard Stern's Ronnie.
It was all changed.
Is that a change? Is that the one that you have the catchphrase on the end that says Doom?
Yeah.
Did you know Doom?
There's no reason to say
Doom.
There's no reason to say
any of your catchphrases is no reason. Let's get this shit started.
Doom.
The guy who had his wife over to get Ronnie.